said, "You're undeserving, 'cause I know where you've been. I have a record of your life when you were bound by sin. I know your darkest secrets that you would never tell. What makes you think you don't deserve a place with me in hell?" Well, I heard the old accuser, and this was my reply: "You're right for all those things I've done. I sure deserve to die. My righteousness is filthy rags, my goodness is unclean. There's only one thing I can say to what you said to me: it's under the blood. Oh, praises your name. I'm not what I used to be. My life's been changed, not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding him it's under the blood." Victory was given me when I was born again. He washed my stained and sinful past and put new life within. No longer do I bear the mark that sin had brought my way. With happiness and peace of mind, praise God, I now can say, it's under the blood. Oh, praises to your name. I'm not what I used to be. My life's been changed, not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding him it's under the blood. There is a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's lips, and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains. It's under the blood. Oh, praises to your name. I'm not what I used to be. My life's been changed, not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding him it's under the blood. It's under the blood.